We're gonna do a damn good sandwich. I hope you're ready.
What do you think, Freaky?
Hey guys, welcome back to J. Smith Outdoors. It's been a minute since we had a video, but it's fall, doing a lot of work getting these leaves cleaned up, and perfect time of year to bring out the striper. The cool season grass recovered well this year. It's really glowing green this year. So I'm gonna show you a little video of striping. I got started here. These stripes up here is without the straw and striper. Just threw the lawn striper on, just getting started. You can see here, they're glowing pretty good. Let's get into it. Hey guys, I just wanted to stop mowing here for a minute. I've had a lot of people asking about how to build the striper. If you watch the video, everything I bought was at Home Depot in the electrical aisle. Super strut parts, the bolts, nuts, L brackets, straight bracket, and got the axle in the rod department there. And then the tips on the end, they're called the axle nuts. So, real pretty simple build, but you can see it really widens out the stripes from a standard Time Master. Stripes here are a little thinner, and as we're going along, you can see we're starting to copy over stripes, and we're changing, getting nice and wide. It's a really nice striping kit. I'll link that video over here in the eye, but let's get on with some more striping. Alright guys, so you can see here, I really lit up the stripes with the roller. We're going to burn them in. We're just coming back opposite direction, back over them, back till we get here. And we might play along with some diamonds today. Very cool. Hey guys, what do you think? Looks pretty good. Striped up nice. If you have any questions about the lawn striper, just leave a comment down below. I'll be sure to link the other video on the how-to build. And let's get into some diamonds now, boys. See if we can screw it up. Oh, Okay guys, there you have it. There's the final striping. Looks like we got some diamonds in there. You can see right over here. Nice diamonds. Beautiful sunny day came out. Nice sun came out for our stripes. Rocking it out. Don't forget to like, subscribe. We'll see you on the next one. Shoo.